Well, what did you expect?
I expected somebody filled with joy about having a new lease on life.
And you got Andy Rooney. Hey, how's Gwen?
Feeling better.
Her fiancé still making things go bump in the night?
Sometimes I don't know who's holding who back. But every time I see them together, the only thing that I can think of is how lucky we are. And what they'd give to have what we have. Let's not ever take that for granted, okay?
Deal.
Even so, if something ever happened to me and you were alone, I would want you to be happy. No, I would want you to find someone and find love again. I mean, wouldn't you want the same thing for me if something happened to you?
No.
No? You wouldn't want me to be happy?
I'm fine. Sure I would, okay? Make friends, go out, make money, be happy. But no other guy.
Out of the question.
How did I snag such a sensitive modern man? I guess just call me lucky.
Getting lucky eating once more wine.
I have been dying to do this since we moved here.
Saturday night. Grandview Players, my drama. I just hope the theater isn't haunted. It'd be nice to sit through the entire play.
Hey, you know, Cliff and Gwen saw this last week and they loved it.
What do you think's gonna happen with those two?
Who knows? It almost doesn't matter. Yeah, they're good for each other right now. That's all that counts.
Right now is all that counts.
Do you think so?
As in, why don't you and I sneak home right now?
Don't you have a life to save or two?
Probably, whatever.
Yeah, we should get back to work, too.
Mm-mm. Oh, look, I'll lose these.